Hallo Leute, hier haben wir David Stratton, Martin Stratton, der Gewinner des aktuellen Rennens in der Formula One. Hey Martin, very nice to see you winning. How was the race?
It was a great race actually. We'd planned one or two things before the race because it's a reverse grid and it makes it very challenging in the first couple of laps. And I got the brakes. There was one time when I thought Nick was going to sort of box me in, but I managed to deal with that. And I got through them, and then it was just pushing and pushing to maintain a gap, because you're not where the back markers can be a problem. Then there was a yellow, and I had to lose 3 seconds because I got caught behind a back marker. Then I had to push again. So it was fun to the end. It was a great race. Yeah.
After the third race, third round, it looks very easy for you, but your concurrents come nearer and nearer.
Yeah, as I say, you have to. It looks easy because you've got a clear lead, but you've got to keep your concentration on keeping those laps in, because, as I say, in this racing, a 5 second lead, it can be very comfortable until one thing happens, like did happen, and suddenly it's a 2 second lead again, and you only need that to happen twice, and you've got them back on you. So, and they're good guys; they keep pushing. So, just push.
But I have heard of a friend of mine, you are very, you like it to fight in the race.
Yeah, I mean, for me, driving the car, the racing, the guys you race, it's all just a wonderful, wonderful experience. I'm very, very lucky.
Okay. So, all you can, it's a congratulations for you. Thank you.
Thank you very much.